today's must-see moment, a multitasking father who really does march the beat of his own drummer. Take a look. He could make a fortune babysitting. He's got his two-year-old strapped to his back. He's got the twins, one in his arm and one in a baby Bjorn-type situation on his chest, but he can still rock out, even if he only has the one hand to spare. And I love that early on he had a stuffy on the cymbal. Oh, there it is. You can see it?
Yeah.
Kind of bouncing up and down. The kid in the front's trying to figure out how he can do that.
My only concern is how loud the music is.
That's right. Here's the quiz. Okay. What is his wife angriest about? I'm digging the Def Leppard one-arm drummer thing. But I think it's not that he's carrying the kids. I think it's the music.
I think the music is...
You're upset by the music?
I think Christina walks in, sees me listening to that kind of music with the kids. It's a quick thumb to the eye.
I was with my niece yesterday, and I was, like, covering up her ears when we even went by an ambulance.
Right?
I don't know.
Do you think it's really loud?
No, it was also, it was like, you know, speed metal.
Yeah, it was like the ska. I don't know what that is.
Ska is quick reggae.
Oh.
What would you prefer? Very different effect. What genre would you prefer?
I just think, you know, any music that's making the child inherently crazed by, you know, usually the parents.
Is that what happened to
you? Look for Mollify. That's why we have big purple dinosaurs invading our lives.
Mollify the children.
What?
Barney.
What? I get it.
Big hugs.
Get it.